So let's review what we have studied for today. So we started with talked about our weekend plans as a one-on-one session. So you can ask those questions. What are you going to do? Or what are your plans? Or do you have any plans for this weekend? 이렇게 표현을 쓰실 수 있고요. And then we went over the small talk. And we had, we also went over the quote. Challenges are what make life interesting. So what make or 여기서는 makes 했어요. Because 여기는 challenges 에서 복수죠. 그래서 what make overcoming은 동명사니까 makes 단수로 받아줬어요. So most of you guys agreed with that and we had a one-on-one session, right? And then we talked about it. And next we had examples here. You guys came up with listening to music is what makes me relaxed. Staying without doing anything is what makes me lazy. Talking with friends is what makes me comfortable. Being patient at the moment is what helps you avoid conflict. 어떤 복잡한 것을 피하는 데 도움이 돼요. Reading newspaper is what makes me fluent in a language. Fluent at a language 쓰셔도 되고요. We talked about talk with, speak to, those things. So, can you tell me the differences between speak to versus talk to? 어떻게 달랐죠?
방향성의 차이.
Yeah, like what? Speak to, talk to?
Mm-hmm. Talk to가 약간 더 private한 쪽이야.
Yeah. More informal? And more formal, right? And then what about talk to versus talk with? 하면 with는 양쪽으로 서로 이야기하는 거. Talk to는 yes. 약간은 일방적인 느낌이 있었어요. Speak up. 둘 다 소리를 더 내서 말하는 거. 소리 내서 말하는 거. Speak up은 자기 주장을 하다는 뉘앙스 있어요. Just like stand up for someone, oneself 이런 느낌으로요. 그리고 want 발음하실 때 want 아니에요. 그럼 want로 익혀요. Want 입을 크게 안에 공간 확보하시고 진행하셔야 돼요. And then that's it. So we have those sessions. Watch, 뭐 speak 이거 ing 폼으로 계속 바꿔서 study session 진행할게요. Like, have you ever, it's V-I-N-G is more than V-I-N-G, which is more V-I-N-G or V-I-N-G. And lastly, what do you think is the best way to improve English? 이렇게 진행해볼게요. Okay, good job.